Raindrops keep falling on my head.
We'll be right back. What kept you?
Traffic was murdered. I mean, the traffic actually tried to murder me. I have to get in there.
Barry, they're looking for you. I can maybe take care of the receptionist, but you're gonna have to find your own way in. And what is with that costume?
It's my disguise. Cunning, don't you think?
Barry, it's a fly.
I know, it's perfect. Let's go. Okay, so let me get this straight. To find the access codes, I've got to get into their computers? Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I thought I told you to never call me at the office.
Oh, what? But I thought that...
Just kidding. What's up?
I was thinking. You're already looking for these codes, right?
Yeah.
You may as well see what you find in their emails, too. Could be something good in there.
Yeah, I like the way you think, pal. Thanks. Okay, gotta find those codes. Now for his computer. I'll have to distract him. Okay. Gotta find those codes. Now all we need is the other two-thirds of the code.
Thank you. You're good. Yeah. Oh.
Okay. Oh, gotta find those codes. Okay, gotta find those codes. Nice try. Okay, gotta find those codes. Okay, gotta find those codes. Nice try! Two down, one to go. Okay, gotta find those codes. Now to crack that safe and this case.
To self. Make sure to pick up dry cleaning before 6. Arrange a deposition for the Luco case. Oh, and make sure to clean the mortal remains of one Barry B. Benson out of my safe. It seems he was dumb enough to fall into my trap. Now, not only will he lose the case, but he's about to cash in his chips permanently.
Oh,
note to self. Don't forget eggs, milk, and honey.
So are we gonna do this the easy way or the hard way?
Oh, really?
What's the easy way?
Easy way is we beat you up, rip you to shreds, then feed what's left of you to the cat.
Jeez, what's the hard way?
Well, now you're talking about us getting mid-level on you.
Mid-level? I think you mean medieval.
Is he talking to me?
Yeah, you do that good, boss.
Are you talking to... Hey! You know what they say? Curiosity crushed the bee. You shouldn't have poked your stinger where it doesn't belong. So long, suckers!
Ow!
Poking your stinger where it don't belong.
Is there a lot of yellow in there? Because we could try daisies or daffodils. Just beautiful. Let me see it.
Who did you say sent him these flowers?
His wife.
He's not married.
Mother. You know what? I think I'll just surprise him. Okay, bye. Bye.
Thank you.
Max hope you enjoy your ride and that you have a pleasant and productive day.
Check out the new game in the arcade. Got a honey drafter job pending. Go, go, go! Closer to the quota. Hey, you've got a honey drafter job pending. Then here we go. Get ready for the adventure of a lifetime. That hurt right in the quota. Citizen, and good luck in your new career. Still got a hot date with a waffle iron and a tube, courtesy of Hunnix. Then off we go into a bold new career adventure.
You're doing great. That's the idea. Onyx is proud of you, son.
I'm calling the cops.
Thank you.
This inspirational message brought to you by Honex.
Attention, new game in the arcade. Attention. Check out the new game in the arcade! Weather inside the hive today is expected to be the usual optimum golden color with showers of honey late in the day. Check out the new game in the arcade!
Got a taxi job on standby. You can't go wrong with this one, sir. You won't be sorry.
Thank you.
broken the quota barrier with the invention of the Krell, now allowing us to reclaim all the strands of golden honey that are normally lost in the process of refining. Another way that honey is
time is honey! We're way off quota now! You've got a honeycomb collector job pending. All right. Onyx is proud of you, son. Thank you. You've still got a date with a crane, pal. Courtesy of Punix. You can't go wrong with this one, sir. You won't be sorry. Every win brings us close. It's crane time. You've got a job waiting for you. Go, go, go! For this kind of work.
Approximately 2 cups of honey each year. We here at Hunnix think we can do better. Now get out there and get the job done, citizen.
Check out the new game in the arcade.